Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at what you can do if Windows 10 hangs or freezes. For a more in-depth look, we will link an article in the description down below. Check for any Windows updates. Go to Settings, go to Update and Security, and check for updates. Then download and run them. See if this fixes the problem. Run a junk cleaner like CCleaner to clear junk from your PC. Remove any crapware. These programs are the ones that come with the computer. They may not necessarily be bad programs, but they will slow down your computer. In the article we link, we list a few free crapware removal programs that you can try. Check out your drivers. Out-of-date drivers can cause Windows to slow and even freeze. Be sure to especially check and see if there's any exclamation points. Run the SFC and DISM. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in SFC space slash scan now and hit enter. This might take a few minutes. When it is finished, type in DISM space slash online space slash clean up hyphen image space slash restore health and hit enter. Depending on the level of corruption, this scan could take 15 minutes or more. When it is done, type in exit, then restart your system and see if the problem is fixed. Check for error events to help you isolate problems. To do this, open the control panel. Go to all control panel items. Administrative Tools, Event Viewer, Custom Views, Administrative Events. Look for any exclamation points. This will give you an idea of things that you might need to fix. There are chances that hardware may be causing particular hangups and freezes. Run the hardware troubleshooter. To do this, open a run box, type in msdt.exe-id space and as one word, device diagnostic. Click OK. Follow the on-screen prompts. If the hardware troubleshooter can fix the problem, it will. If not, it will at least give you an idea of what is wrong. After the hardware troubleshooter is finished running, restart your system and check to see if everything's resolved. The next two suggestions I would only suggest if the problems are so severe and one or two fixes will not help. One is the system restore. This will restore your system to an earlier time. You will keep personal items like pictures and files, but everything else like programs will be set to your to the restore point. If a program or hardware was installed after the restore point, then you will have to reinstall it. To do this, go to the search taskbar and type in restore. Click on the box that says system restore. Pick a restore point. And follow the on-screen prompts. Your computer will be restored to an earlier time. If you have to reinstall programs and hardware, do it one at a time and check to see if any of these causes hangups or freezes. It might be that it is more of an application than a system problem. Then there is the reset option. This is an extreme solution. This will restore your computer to its factory setup. All files and programs that were installed by you will be deleted and you will need to restore them. It is important that you back up any data to a cloud or a detachable storage before doing this, as it will all be removed. To do this, type in reset, click on get started, and follow all of the prompts. Your computer will then be fresh out of the box. This means having to put back any program that did not come with the system, as well as having all of the settings set to their original defaults. For more helpful hacks to maximize your digital experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.